pouch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
We don't have to sleep here like dogs for long. We're immune. Let's tell the authorities.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Maybe. Or we play our cards right and fly out as VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
Yeah, problem is, I got places to be. And you and me got no reason to hide.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Good thing I know how to move then, eh?
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
On that, we agree. If only there was an expert here to guide me.
All right, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
So, what was your plan? Braving a zombie horde for a married woman.
Should never have left her. It was just... Alright, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks for the tips, Frant.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Appreciate it.
I will say a prayer for Sean, but today... Today, I thank
time to get
God
John on board.
For keeping my children safe.
I feel like we're shipwrecked.
Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Relax. Plan as we tell the authorities we have immune people here and...
Sam doesn't trust them.
Who does? But I've places to be, and they could be my ticket out.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
There's always an answer.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Find no cars. New plan.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
You give in too easy, girl. How about one of the evac centers? Any of those set up nearby?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
No tears left for your dead hubby?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
And what other reason is there for love in LA if not that, right? Alright, I'm checking in at this hotel for some backup. Wish me luck.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I've never seen anything like it. It's completely destabilized.
Yo, I'm heading out. Gonna alert the military at the Halpern Hotel.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
Yes, that is the plan, friend. Sure wish someone had my back out here.
Knock some sense into that girl before she gets all stupid again.
Evacuation center. That must be the Halpern Hotel. Not now. I should check my map. Get my bearings.
I just can't stop winning.
Quicker to cut through there. Locked. But who's gonna stop a break-in?
Jackpot.
All right. Next stop, the Halpern Hotel. Halpern Hotel should be nearby. Quick talk with the military there, and I'll be out in no time. Good sign. But all I need is one person assigned to a hotel post to still be alive.